As theories go, the standard model has been very effective, aside from its failure to fit in gravity. Electromagnetism describes how particles interact with photons, tiny packets of electromagnetic radiation. When they finally discover the Higgs boson, I want to get my picture taken with it. The Higgs boson. First, though, scientists want to determine whether the Higgs boson exists. Imagine a field that permeates the entire universe. Higgs theory hypothesizes that a sort of lattice, referred to as Higgs field, fills the universe. Higgs scientists believe is a particle or set of particles that might give others mass. United States is the greatest country in the world. Maybe you shouldn't look in the country in which the Higgs boson is being observed today. I've been working in particle physics all my life, and this is the most exciting moment of my career for sure. Are not normally very effusive, but we are at this time. The idea of one particle giving another mass is a bit counterintuitive. Particle. Sorry, Your Holiness, but the gig is up.